Good morning. I don't know why I said good morning. It's good afternoon. What's up? What's up, guys? In my newly retired era, what's up? How you guys doing? I haven't played Dragon Age before, and I've been saying, going, whatever. Good evening. Good day. I don't know. I woke up like, I don't know. Afternoon, whatever. Whatever time it is. Jay King, thank you so much for the 8 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you so much. Thank you guys all for your wonderful, amazing support. So now that I'm in my retirement of RP, I can play whatever the fuck I want. It's crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. All right. Get into it. I gotta take my jacket off. It's getting... listen, this playthrough is gonna... I've never played this before, so I feel like I need to be a sweat. I do feel like I need to be a sweat. Don't forget to update sim folder. It's the Dragon Age Inquisition Game of the Year version. Thank you very much. Oh. It's doing things, so I'm hoping that it launches. If not, that would be very awkward. Oh, it's windowed. It's not windowed. Oh, it is windowed. How old is this game? Just asking. Years? Oh my god. I wasn't even gaming then. Let's do options. Interface. Is that? Nope. That's not it. Let's play cap. Okay. Window full screen. There we go. Okay. I think, what is that? Oh, so there's a multiplayer version of this. Okay. Oh, hold on, let me see. Oh, character creation. Oh, hell yeah, hold on. I'm gonna do human, elf, dwarf, Canari. The Canari are a race horned with horned giants who follow a strict religion, technos. Not about the horn life. She's elf. Fighters who rely on dual wielding, archer, warrior, two-handed, warrior, weapon and shield, mage. Ooh, actually. Ooh, you know what? It's between rogue archer and a mage. Those who wield magic are widely feared for their ability and their rebellion against chantry control. Try to rely on speed and agility. You know what? We're gonna go with mage. I don't know if this is gonna be a good idea, but I'm gonna go with mage. Hi Prime, how you doing? Okay, select difficulty. We're gonna go with normal. Only the cool guys pick mage. I just love magic, I don't know. Okay, enslaved long ago, humans, most elves still have second class citizens within human cities. Elves who reject this life are known to be as Dalish, nomadic wanderers who strive to keep the ancient elven religion and traditions alive. You grew up in the wilderness, a member of the Avenel clan, apprentices to leaders. Why? Blah, 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 blah. Oh, shit. No, I don't. No. Okay, so I'm a Dalish apprentice. What happened there? She said she would impact only not only Dalish, but indeed all slaves. She could have known how right she was. Okay. This is the most valid reason to retire. World Stamper, do you want to import a custom world state of Dragon Age keep? Wait. We can do, hold on. What is this? DragonAgeKeep.com. Oh, hold on. Wait. What the fuck? What is my EA? EA? Hold on. What the fuck? Why did I say it like that? Hold on. Okay, well, I guess my... What did they call that? EA account. Hold on. EA account. What the fuck? I'm just gonna give this a guess. No, that's not it. Shit. Shit. That's not it either. Well, how do you know what your password is if you signed in... Oh, okay. Then put a custom world state, log in and visit the... Okay, whatever. No, we know a new deal. Okay. I'm excited. I'm excited. With the whole, like, the new Dragon Age coming out, that like, we saw the video for, the previews for, I wanted to definitely play this. Return to Inquisition camps and rest and recover your health and... Okay, I guess I just won't read it then. Is that me? Damn, I look rough as hell. Oh, just kidding. Customize. Oh my lord, okay. Ew. Whatever that was, good. Okay. When I think of like elves, I think of like long, you know what I mean? Long hair. Yo, look at the size of her fucking forehead, bro. Forehead. There we go. That's why she keeps her magic. A nose. Earlobe size. Her back. I pick a hair color because, like, I feel like these look so much better than a different color. or just have no eyelashes. That works too. There we go. Ooh. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Like an orangey color. Ooh, there we go. Like a... Hold on. Oh shit. Go. Well, okay, well, what about, hold on. General. Oh, hair color. There we go. Like that helps a lot. Hi, princess.
Hello, traveler.
Codian just subscribed for 18 months.
Codian, one of my fave Dragon Age games. This one is. Hi, thank you so much for the 18 months. Thank you. Like, her side profile isn't the best, but like head on though, she kind of looked cute. No sheep. Let me do the bridge size. Got a little bit bigger. There we go. Scars. Let's see.
Hello, traveler.
Vikram AFC just subscribed for 2 months.
Hi, Vikram. Thank you so much for the 2 months. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Dang, we gotta. Hype train. Okay, other than that, I think she's good. Eyeshadow color. Ooh, we gotta do black. We gotta do the smoky eye, you know? Eyelash color, should be pretty obvious. Eyelash color, eyeliner color, there we go. Eyeliner intensity. Blush color, I like a more peachy kind of. Hold on. What's up, Angel? I don't think that color came out the way I wanted it to. Hold on. join me if you want. Don't mind. Never played this game, so. Ah, there we go. But we want the intensity beat down. Like. Here. Raved about the customization of this game for a good while. I didn't know it was this customizable, to be fair. Lip liner color? Oh boy. Oh lord. Okay, you know what? Her lips were fine the way they were. Okay. I think she looks pretty good, to be fair. Like I said, her side profile ain't doing it for me. But like I said, head on, she looks pretty good. She looking pretty good, so. Ooh, what do we want to name her? She kind of looks like...
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Ooh, okay. I like it though. I like it. What does she look like? She looks like...
I just hope I can help.
Remember, she is an elf. She kind of does look like an Eliana, doesn't she? She kind of does give the Eliana vibes. We're gonna keep the name. We'll keep the name. Oh, hell no. Reach! Yo, Jenny. They cuffed me here. Oh, she kind of hot looking right here. Oh my God.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
I'm here for Dark Ages. You're in the right place, yeah.
You think I'm responsible? Explain this. I can't. What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
Oh.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent. Do you remember what happened? how this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
Amish.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. A massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This is more like GOT than... Act, oh, okay.
The breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice. They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
I'm slowly going to grab a holding and moving the mouse while looking at the mouse. She can also strafe for it. Okay.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Compass indicates a quest. Don't worry, guys, I got this.
Micah, it's the end of the world.
Boy, this is a really long way. Oh. Ah! Oh my god. Well. that definitely did not scare me or anything.
The pulses are coming faster now.
Wasn't really aware of that one back then.
The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
Whoops!
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift.
Oh, look how like long my body. I got a long body. Look at that.
Everything falls.
Stay behind me. I mean, I could probably... Oh my god.
Weapon.
Maybe never now. Google character names from the game with us. There's so much Rule 34 and erotic fanfic. Wait, is that like, what's Rule 34?
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
Ooh, that was a good one.
You're right.
Jenga!
You don't need a staff. But you should have
one. At the internet if it's
I cannot protect you.
It's on the internet. Oh, that's what they call Rule 34.
I should remember,
right?
You did not attempt to run.
Press time to consume a potion and heal the controlled character.
Maker knows what we will face.
Where are the soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Aye, cool. Let's fucking go. Cool. Ooh. How do I open it? Yeah, we're gonna take that. See mana and stamina for our most abilities.
There! Watch out!
Chain lightning.
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Oh shit. Which way we gotta go? We gotta go this way. Okay.
Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance.
Ah! Get the f over here, bro. What is this? We go up here. We keep going this.
Ah! They're falling from the beach.
Oh, whoops, my bad. My bad. Oh, ow, bro. Oh, I guess he's running away.
to the rift.
Oh, they can go down? Oh, shit. Oops.
Who's fighting? You'll see soon. We must help them.
Oh. Oh. Can she take a potion? Or can I make her take a potion? What a Chad, bro. What a Chad.
What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller.
What a short little Chad.
Good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solus, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
I can't close the breach if I'm dead.
That is most certainly true. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any
yeah,
I've seen.
Cassandra.
Your prisoner is a mage, but I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
It's the low V-neck shirt and the hair and the chest hair for me, you know.
The head is blocked.
We must move quickly.
The party members. Oh, okay. Hold on. So I can do. Ah. No. Pause or unpause the game. Oh, okay. Actually, speaking of which, I need to put my hoodie on. Give me 1 second. My AC blasting. It's like super hot and muggy outside. I'm kind of cold.
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Let's look at the tactical camera mode, which helps you better evaluate nearby enemies and plan to. Oh!
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
He's acting normal. I think honestly he just had too much food. I think that kid just was like gorging food. Yeah, he mom too much. That's what happened.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Wait, do we go this way? This doesn't really matter where we go. Then I woke up and he disconnected my internet, so from my PC somehow.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Inferno, which I kind of like the fire, I think.
Go on, open the gate.
Hold on. Jesus, 300 weapon damage. Unleashing massive explosion, leaving enemies. What the hell?
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is.
The supply crate. Where's the supply crate?
Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is.
As Grand I'm aware.
of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk. A bureaucrat.
Oh, hold on. A glorified
a thug,
what?
But a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead. We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Here we go.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us.
It's so crazy to see that they say issue instead of issue. Like, when did we say issue ever?
Our position.
When do we start that?
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach.
Oh, it's
the
gonna
temple,
look so sick.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route,
but not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire...
You know, I'm gonna say this much. I can only imagine the fanfic.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Okay, well, up we go. Chop chop, come on.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
Yo, what's up, Stimper? How you doing? Oh. 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 Oh, shit. What's this deal? This isn't, you know, nothing crazy is gonna happen in here. Surely. Oh, just kidding, guys. Wrong way. Oh, just kidding, guys. Wrong way. Just kidding, guys. Wrong way. Fuck. We're good. Oh, just kidding, guys. Wrong way. Do, 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 do. Oh, hey, go this way. Oh, shit. There's some bullshit about to... Guys, there's some bullshit about to happen. Just FYI. Oh. Alright, let me go this way.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up.
Only three of them?
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Oh, whoops. Oh, that looks great. Come on. I'll do that. I'll just do this. You guys got this. Oh god. Oh god. Ah!
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
We have to get to the breach, and quickly.
To the breach? I don't...
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once.
Quickly, let's move!
Okay.
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Why are those optics actually
kind of
cool?
That changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Wait, what ladder is she talking about? Oh, this ladder. What the hell?
In the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Mm. She got fucked up. Ugh. Ugh.
Have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this.
Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key.
No.
Seal it, and perhaps we see the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
A sacrifice?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
A sacrifice?
Most holy called out to you, but...
Oh, what the hell?
What's going on here?
Whoa!
Run while you can! Hold them!
Wait.
We have an intruder.
Wait.
Slay the elf.
Slay queen!
You were there! Who attacked? And the divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Hi, Riambo!
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed.
She do be... Albeit temporary. She do. She do be
slaying. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
You think?
That means demons! Stand
demons.
Ready! We must strip its defenses, wear it down.
Come on. If I keep doing that. Trying. Oh wait. Oh shit. Oh shit.
The demon is vulnerable. Now.
Go for it, bitch. Do it. Disrupt it now? Nope, nope.
Thank you.
the rift! No! Everything's going to shit, bro! No! God. Oh shit. I wasn't facing him. Run, bitch, run! Yo, what's up, Shadow? How you doing? Sorry, I'm in a very intense battle combat. Oh shit! Hold on, wait. Hey, hold on. Where the fuck is she? Where the fuck is she? It's not the right one. God, how do I get out of this again? Fuck. Did not mean to do that.
Do it!
Round two.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven,
bro,
my
lady. What the heck?
They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
At once! Okay. Don't mind if I do loot that one. Ooh. Vain hope. Someone better at this than me takes over before the survivor expires. Note in peace. The one claiming shallow breathing, pause or pulse over fast. Response appears daily. Amazed as her scarring mark is throbbing, thrumming from unknown manuscript. Right, okay. Anything else I can... steal? Oh. Word.
That's her. It's the Herald of Andraste.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
All right, well, where the heck is she? Man was very helpful. Very, very helpful. Oh, so helpful. Less thrashing and some response to stimulate vitals seems solid to attempts to... Hey guys!
Tried by whomever becomes.
Whomever becomes what, bitch?
Chain her. I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line.
What a little bitch.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did.
You absolutely are.
No, she is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
Yeah!
But not the prisoner.
Yeah!
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Yeah!
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
Trill.
So you've changed your mind about me?
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what
such
we
a
needed
hater.
When we needed it.
The breach remains.
What a hater,
and your mark
bro.
Is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
Freak that guy. Oh!
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach. We will find those responsible.
Hat.
We will restore order with or without
little
your
toilet paper hat looking little bitch, little fucking Chad. Little Chad bitch.
This is the Divine's directive.
That's a lot of
Rebuild
pages.
Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers, and now no choice.
Guys, don't worry, I will lead.
No choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
Woo, yeah. I agree, for now.
We'll see how this goes.
That is all we ask.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
This is like the D&D moment with Kaladin at the end. True. You have someone who's willing to across the team. It's gonna be so fun tomorrow. Hey, yo, hold on. Who that? Wait a second. Who is that lady? I would like to know. Why are those crows look so scary looking? It's like -5 degrees out and this guy's wearing a v-neck. A low v-neck and with a hairy chest sticking out. What a guy. Clutching his pearls right now. He's saying, I can't believe this is happening. Wait until I go and tell my father. Oh, 100%. Report to Haven's Chantry. And you beat the game, crap. Thanks, guys, for coming out to my Dragon Age Inquisition sesh. Just
Does it trouble you?
Not really.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor.
Sounds so fun.
May I present Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
Such as they are, we lost many soldiers in the valley, and I fear many more before this is through.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
Anderan Atishan.
Hamra, hamra.
You speak Elven. You've just heard the entirety of it, I'm afraid.
And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra. Pleased to meet you all.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to...
My Dragon Age RP character was in...
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
Oh.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander.
He looks...
Enough magic poured into
fabulous.
That mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically. They still think I'm guilty. That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you, a Dalish elf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we heretics for harboring you.
Blasphemy.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question. So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Well, let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
Why isn't this not sending? Hold on. 1 second. Would she... why would she help us? That could be trouble. Ooh. This involves far better than I is, too.
I'll see what she has to say. You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the...
Mother Giselle kind of sounds like a gilf,
I
can't lie.
...to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options.
She does, man. No, you can't be named Giselle and be ugly, you know? Operation of War Table allows you to apply the powers of the Inquisition throughout Orlais and Mother Giselle is in the Hinterlands, which can be found in the table, okay. They can unlock new areas for you to explore throughout scouting operations. Reform the scouting operation for the Hinterland and the Fairlands Side of War Table now.
Huh. Did you see the message I sent?
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
Alright, well. Shit. Mother Giselle was last seen in the Hinterlands outside Redcliff, tending refugees and fled the fighting between the kids. Mother Giselle, any help in a chantry? Power costs 1? Oh, is that Mother Giselle? Hold on. Oh, wait, no, that's not Mother Giselle. Wait a second. Hold on. Wait, is that Mother?
Thank you.
we avoided the fighting as possible as best as we could. It's every bit as bad as we'd fear. The apostates are mad, attacking anything that moves, and it appears that the Templars here aren't following anyone's orders any longer. We located Mother Giselle and are trying to protect her, but she refuses to leave the refugees until we've ensured their safety. It'll be hard to do without the troops to push apostates and Templars out of the area. Mr. Cullen asked me to make inquiries of Master Dennett, retired horsemaster of Redcliffe, who lives in the new unlocked area. Woo! Starting adventures in Hinterlands now. Venture forth, let's go. Okay. Okay, well. Hi, Clutch's left leg, how you doing? Any pushes shared among the entire party? Blah, we kind of knew that. Oh, I'm so tired. I don't know why.
Herald of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone
I know why
has.
I'm so tired today.
We know what you did at the breach.
We know what
it's
you did.
It's odd for a Dalish elf to care what happens to anyone else, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service.
Hold on. She kind of looks like my sister.
Do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
What's the situation out here in the Hinterlands?
We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive.
Very close with everything, by the way.
At the crossroads, helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there, too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out.
Wait, I know which one is Mother Giselle.
You best get going.
Bro, she's definitely
no
a gilf. Or a milf. One or the other, I don't know.
Word for you.
What is it?
This could help us. Nothing to report, sir.
Liam, sir. Whoa. Then. Yeah, it was a holy looking gal in the red, bro. Listen, she could get it. Thank you, Shadow, for the hydrate check.
Mother Giselle cannot be far.
Mother Giselle, hello. Can I loot? Not loot. Sorry, guys. I was just trying to loot. Trying to be a little loot box. Oh.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
Oh, can I loot? I can.
You know, huh?
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Get Okay, so how do I...
Be ready. More coming our way.
Uh-oh. Question. So how do I look at my character? Like my inventory. Oh. Jesus, okay. Ooh, okay, hold on. But wait a second. Admit. Yo. A 94 armor rating? Fucking equip that. Penguin. Now where the fuck did that go? Oh.
It's done.
Ooh, yeah. We did it. Oh, yeah. With my new outfit, nobody can say no to me. There she is.
Who can heal your wounds? Lie still.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle.
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
You're not against magic. I don't want them to. Is that why I'm here? Let's see.
What you said to that soldier. We do not teach that magic is evil. We teach that pride is evil. And does not corrupt only mages. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good.
Yo, she kind of has a bit of a taken from us. Simply terrifying. So many people, good people, essentially taken from us. It was a tragedy. You support the Chantry. Why? Bro, I didn't even finish what I was gonna say. I was gonna say she has a nice robe.
But don't you stand with the rest of the Chantry?
With no divine, we are each left to our own conscience. And mine tells me this. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
Give them something else to...
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us or destroy us. To Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever.
Exactly. She got that big ass hat. Looks like a fucking lamp. An antique lamp out here. Well, when she puts it that way.
Coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
You know what they say, the bigger the hat. Excuse me. Right. Excuse me.
That's why. Your son.
Ask around again tomorrow.
Thank you.
But Chappie? Long day. Play with Chappie.
Long day.
Long day. I'm gonna read. Mother Valerie and I said, well, we're